Good morning, everyone. It's Debbie Nelson. I'm on day 5. So I almost did last night an update on day 4. I felt so phenomenal. After day 4, I am so excited for day 5. I think for the first time in my life, I want to say, I have a waist. I know part of it's the fast, but a lot of it has to do with taking out some of the inflammation that I have going on. That's what's caused all of this. And I think what Genita has really taught me is, you know, I've been going out and I've been buying supplements, probably no different than a lot of people do when we're going to a doctor, except in a holistic way, I'm self-diagnosing and going out and saying, well, this supplement will work. And someone said to do this, but was I ever truly getting to the root issue? Because if there are those toxins going on, it doesn't matter. I wasn't doing harm, but I wasn't doing any good. So I was wasting my money and my time and just getting sicker. So for every day that I keep feeling better and better, I look in the mirror, I see my eyes brighter, I see my body changing, I see the inflammation unbelievably going down. I cannot believe the inflammation. I didn't believe that something could be so transformative in such a short period of time. I think most people have a lot of apprehension about that, believing something, but you have to understand that the series, it really is, Genita has created this program where you are going and doing one thing after another, and it is the synergy of all of these treatments at once. So, you know, I've heard people said, well, I've done this, great, but did you do it with all of these things at once, combined with a fast? You know, have you done I've done a colonic, great, but did you do a 5-day fast and do 3 colonics? Did you do this? Did you do this? It's the combination of everything that is, I don't know, the healing aspect. And the way she talks about it, she says, I'm just bringing you back to God and what we're supposed to really be doing and how we're supposed to be eating. And it's, you know, here I'm thinking, well, I eat organic, I take supplements, I do all this stuff, but I have been struggling for years on my own, hearing what to do. And so I just want to, in all authenticity, I'm anticipating and excited for day number 5. Like, I'm not going to lie to you, day number 3, day number 1. I mean, when you're initially doing it, you're like, is this going to work? And I can tell you with each treatment, I feel better. I'm back on game. I feel alive and alert. I have energy. I literally went last night to an event because I felt great after I got out of the hocket. So today, you know, I'm almost excited. It's more like, what else can I get taken out of my system? I'm going to vlog later and talk about some of the things that I put in my system, because I like to think I'm pretty aware of environmental toxins that are around me and things that I'm eating. I've been made aware of other things that I didn't know. So, yeah, I've got I'm going to be in the sauna all day today, people. I'm going to be doing stuff. So I didn't get it ready. I just basically wanted to get on and do an update again for day number 5. So keep tabs. I will show you before and afters, but my abdominal area is like profoundly shifted from inflammation. Unbelievable. Everything in my body is inflammation. And I know people say it's a fast, but it's not. I mean, I literally had a bulge in areas that are no longer there. So look forward to updating you tomorrow.